Ohio is really a microcosm of the rest of the country.
Retail is an important part of the fabric of our state.
Retail is innovation, it's design, it's fashion, and we would argue that there are more fashion retail jobs in Central Ohio than New York City.
Retail accounts for 1 out of every 4 jobs in Ohio, and it contributes $43 billion to our economy. So retail has a huge impact on Ohio's economy and makes sure that we keep people employed.
We're very fortunate to have larger retails that are headquartered here, such as Macy's and Kroger in Cincinnati, and Joann Fabric in Cleveland.
Wendy's is headquartered right here in Dublin, Ohio, so we're lucky to have incredible brands that are national brands based right here in Ohio, and those brands get known by people all across the country.
We're fortunate to have very great companies like L Brands headquartered in Columbus with a visionary like Les Wexner that really are making retail so important in the overall Ohio economy and the U.S. economy.
It's just a very important part of who we are as Buckeyes, and frankly a very important part of what happens in the country.